नमस्ते फ्रेंड, आप सभी का एक बार फिर से वेलकम। और एक मैसेज हमारे जो पेंशन एक्टिविस्ट श्री वसंत बानकोटे जी ने शेयर किया है, उन्होंने एक्चुअली कोट किया है कि श्री गुणासेकरन आर एक्स कैनरा बैंक के एम्प्लाई, जिन्होंने बैंक पेंशनर्स के डीए के बारे में अपना एक मैसेज शेयर किया था कि जो सर्कुलर आईबीए ने डीए रिलीफ पे निकाला हुआ है 7 अगस्त 24 को, और उसमें कंटेंट्स में क्या लिखा है उसके बारे में इंडिकेशन दिया है। डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हैप्पी दैट द मैसेज गिवन बाय मिस्टर गुणासेकरन इज एन एक्स एम्प्लॉय ऑफ कैनरा बैंक। इन हिज मैसेज टाइटल्ड फाइनली cat is out of the bag, he writes, for all those intellectuals and more loyal than the king himself, attitude trade union functionaries and loyalists who claim the 2016 index is only for post-November 2022 retirees. He further writes, kindly throw the last paragraph of IBA covering letter dated 7th August 24, communicating DA increase with effect from August 24, wherein it's clearly mentioned that pending amendments to pension regulations, banks shall pay the DA from August 24 on an ad hoc basis, meaning 90-60 index basis. यानी कि जो सर्कुलर में आईबीए ने इंडिकेट किया है कि जो भी डीए अगस्त 24 से ये पेबल होगा वो एडहॉक बेसिस पे होगा, जो 90-60 के इंडेक्स बेसिस पे होगा, ना कि 2016 के। इट्स स्ट्रेट फ्रॉम द हार्स माउथ, इट क्लियरली मींस दैट 2016 इंडेक्स सेल अल्टीमेटली बी अप्लाइड टू ऑल पेंशनर्स irrespective of date of retirement. From ex gratia to ad hoc basis is welcome sign, but the payment is pending amendments to the pension regulations. Do your BU, retirees or NISAN have the guts to question IBA? At this juncture, we should congratulate the militant comrades of RRB who achieved pension updation through Supreme Court judgment with retrospective effect from 1st November 93 on the basis of MAU dated 29th October 93 signed by and between IBA and AIBA under Industrial Dispute Act. Please understand, MAU signed under Industrial Dispute Act is enforceable in a court of law even before Pension Regulations 1995 came into operation. If the pensioner and the bank employees are still not able to understand what is going on, God only can save them. Gunasekaran R. X. Canara Bank ne likha. The above message is crystal clear about the mentality of some pension activists, bank retirees and even the working employees who are compromising with their constitutional rights and even satisfied with what they are getting at present. Nobody except few are thinking about their families and their future. Yesterday I shared a data that how much loss is being incurred by RBI retirees by accepting the compromising proposal of IBA from 1st March 2019 instead of from 29th October 93, the date of MAU of pension under Industrial Dispute Act. The details of loss incurred by RBI retirees were shared with me by an pension activist who was altered by RRB retirees victory in Apex Court, who was alerted by the RRB retirees victory in Apex Court. The figure shared literally fainted one senior citizen pension activist. Hence, I once again appeal to one and all retirees not to compromise with their right to get pension revision an RBI formula with retrospective effect, then only the victory would be ours in line with RRB retirees. Basant Bankode, Kolhapur, 14824. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, नमस्ते।